Hi. I'm gonna finish the last two sides of my sgraffito today. Again, I've kept it wrapped up, and I just need to complete. Oh, some of the moisture got on the surface here, so I'm gonna have to wait a minute. But in the meantime, I'm gonna draw the sides here and complete the project. So again, I just line up my drawing the best I can. The clay is gonna have shrunk, right, from the original. And again, just a really dull pencil, and I'm not pushing very hard, but I am putting some pressure on. Giving myself an outline. Ready to roll, sgraffito style. Seems you have to go over the line twice, but it just takes a little bit of practice and to realize it's not going to be perfect every time. It's handmade. Perfect is overrated. The more the more you differentiate your thickness of your line or add more white area than all black area, the more effective your design will be. So Alright, so you see it's coming along. I'll come back when I finish the next side and I'll show you it all done. It's important to note that I'm not gonna let it dry quickly. I am gonna still continue to let it dry slowly. And that means I'm just not gonna leave the bag off of it without slowly letting the moisture come out. It's important. Lube tool on the side works really well to take off big areas. Last side, I'm going to make sure my design matches up. Okay. It's a little off there. Let's fix that. Here she is. Carved all the way around. I might add those dots, I don't know. But that's pretty much it. So now I just clean her up and gonna write my initials in the bottom. I'm not gonna let it dry fast. I'm gonna let it dry slow. So that means like I'm not gonna wrap it like I did before where I put the plastic inside and around it, but I am gonna just keep it like it's covered. It's tucked under the bottom so it won't blow away, but it's still open. So this way it will dry slowly. What you don't want it to do is dry fast and have the corners crack. So I'm just gonna let it dry here, and then I'll bring it into school for firing. It's all done.